What's up, guys? Weekly Tings here. We're back at it again.
Another reaction video.
Another one.
To Keith Ape and Slump God, Achoo.
Achoo.
It's a banger.
The thing is, though,
even though you can't even understand Keith Ape, but you can still vibe with it so hard.
And the thing is, I know more about Keith Ape than I do about Slump God.
I've heard Slump God's name.
Yeah, definitely.
I don't listen to him.
We've definitely listened to a song or two, but we probably just didn't even know it, depending on where we were at.
Yeah, you're probably right.
But I know more about Keith Ape. So I fuck with Keith Ape hard. He's good.
Me
as shit.
Too. He's I wish I understood hard. What he was saying.
I know. If
but
you're
like
Korean,
you still like dude, it goes hard. Though.
It goes hard.
All right, so yes, we're gonna react to this video. Hope you guys enjoy.
They walling out.
Hey.
Woke up on a cloud of sauce.
Wish.
That's better. Got a little bit. I need my water.
Yo, dude.
So
that ain't no normal nurse.
That's not.
That's
definitely
some sexy
not a normal
ass Halloween sexy nurse as well. Right there.
I would definitely want her to check up on me.
Would you bang?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Yo, I never asked you Asians.
Asians to me are very underrated.
Me too.
You know who my This is a true ass story. You know who my first kiss was?
What?
It was an Asian girl, dude.
Really?
Michelle from my block when I used to live in New York City in my apartment building. She lived next door.
Really?
It's these townhouses. And yeah, she was my first kiss. It was so funny.
That's actually a good first kiss.
Yeah. It was so weird though, because it was kind of forced upon us
my first kiss. Just a normal white girl. Nothing special.
Oh,
nothing saucy.
At your house in the basement?
Yeah.
I think I was there, was I?
All right, let's get back to the music video.
Hold on, we're getting saucy now. We're going to keep going.
Oh, my God. All right, back to the video.
How to be 6'6", how to be 6'6", how to be 6'6", how to be sit like a sneeze, yo, how to be sit like a sneeze, how to be sit like a sneeze,
I am replenished,
6'6", how to be 6'6", how to be sit like a sneeze, 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 how to be.
All right, so we basically, the beat fucking dropped hard as shit, and I like the setting a lot. They're in a doctor's office.
Yeah,
they're in the fucking gowns.
Sick, dude.
They're sitting, dude.
Their money's sick.
Some guy's fucking
sick.
Doing shit. This shit with his head, he's going crazy.
Is that a deeper meaning?
What?
Or no?
What?
That they're in a hospital.
No, dude. I think.
Doctor's office?
I think it's no. It's just dude, their money's
they're
sick.
Money's
their
sick.
Money's sick. Why not do it in a fucking in a hospital or in the doctor's office?
Their money, yeah.
Their
money's
sick
and they sick.
So far though, I like the setting.
Yeah.
It's pretty sick.
It's produced by, I don't know who it is, but I guess he's somewhat known.
Somewhat
I might
known.
Be very wrong about this, but Cole Bennett, do you know who that is?
I've heard of Cole Bennett.
I've heard of his name. Apparently it's a big thing.
A lot of the guys that are shooting and producing for these big Asian rappers, or just Asian rappers, a lot of U.S. people know them. So these producers are they're onto something. We gotta start producing more of these shits because they're really good and people really like them.
Yeah, I would love to see Keith Ape more too.
Oh yeah. Seeing any of these guys live must be fucking insane.
Yeah.
Lately,
a lot of headbangers.
A lot of fucking.
My money's sick, sick, sick.
It's just smooth. It just vibe. It's a good vibe. This is what it's all about. Really
also, that pizza though, and that shot right there.
That pepperoni pizza.
I'd eat
that.
I'll eat it.
Fucking bump into this.
I'll eat it real good.
Yeah.
My jewelry ain't cool, just like a breeze. How that be sit like a sneeze? How that be sit?
See his eye?
Yeah, it was pretty crazy.
It was fucked up. He was pulling his face.
It was
down.
Pretty trippy. That was pretty trippy. I liked it a lot.
Yeah, I'm tripping, dude. He's making me trip over here, dude. What?
Why don't you calm the fuck down, dude? It's just a video.
I know.
Hey, never give a fuck. Oh, I don't give a fuck. Never give a fuck.
Jesus, freezes in the pieces, peanut butter color LV. How to be feasting, all on your nieces. This is a vintage R. Kelly Fleece. They're not rapping season, cause don't need a reason. I'm bustin' a finger at your knees, bitch. I'm
just a wish, but when on me, don't cast a curse. Go here on me, they can afford, but they call a purse. I didn't think they should watch their pocket more than they learn. Hold up, bitch, my money is so sick.
My money sick.
Yo, like, after hearing that chorus, I thought I'd get, like, sick of it because they keep repeating the same word, but yeah. It's really catchy.
No, though. It's so catchy. You just keep wanting to say it. Like, that's all you want to say.
It kind of sounds stupid, but I vibe with it so hard. Yeah, it sounds so catchy, and I want to keep saying it.
Like, that's, like
my money is sick, dude. Yeah,
that's the most important thing. Like, it's not about now, like, people trying to, like, who could vibe the best of whatever's going on.
Yeah.
So, like, this shit is perfect. For fucking just, like, chilling. Like, no one's gonna look at you and be like, though, this shit fucking blows.
Yeah.
Because they're not, like, they're either talking another language or this sounds stupid. No. You fucking vibe with it. That's why it's so good. Like, you don't need to know, I don't need to know a single word Keith Ape's saying when his part's about to fucking come up.
Yeah, it's about to come up right now.
To vibe to whatever he's saying. Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Alright. Let's listen to it.
I'm excited.
Like a sneeze, yo. My jewelry is cool like a breeze. How to be easy like a sneeze. My jewelry is cool, just like a breeze. How to be easy like a sneeze. Yeah, audible to bunny, pack, G. Some more getting autumn, jack, shit. Now, but then we're gonna stop, G. Match bomb, go to then go gat, G. Now, this is only the one, hey. Home moody, then move to the day, hey. Now, they go to that in the morning, hey. We're back with the night, oh, mom, hey. Let you mock, get a bosogi. Milo, all good, my uncle, Cody. Babe, stop, her, my uncle, Cody. Oh, mom, ask a goody, mom, spoon my beans. Let she go to them, pull up with a beam. Let she go to grab popping on some beans. Now, then, pigle, now.
You fucking see what I'm talking about? Like,
dude, like, as soon, like, as bang, bang, bang.
Like, you don't understand one fucking word, but just the way it flows, it's so nice. It's so fucking good.
My energy levels, like, go through the roof. I know. Just hearing it.
Like, lately,
I'd love to see him in a concert.
In live? Yeah, I'd love to.
I don't care if I don't understand one word.
No.
I feel like everyone around is probably just like,
yeah, and banging. That doesn't fucking matter, dude. As long as you vibe, like, you like it,
yeah,
and you fuck with it, that's all that matters.
I absolutely fuck with it.
I 100%.
And you fuck with it, too.
Dude, every time I hope
you guys fuck with it, because we fuck with it.
Yeah.
You guys should fuck
with
it.
I really hope you fuck.
You don't have to fuck. If you don't like it, you don't like it, but...
Yeah, because we can, like, go so good, really in-depth and talk about, like, real shit, about, like, how people see it, but... whenever I drive, I've been just, like, on a fucking Asian rap, like, vibe, dude. Like,
that, or...
The beats are, like, what get me.
And
Higher Brothers.
Is there anyone else that you know of?
Besides Keith Ape, the Higher Brothers? Well, like, there's also, like, Dumbfounded. But he's, like, an L.A. rapper.
Is Dumbfounded...
He's Korean, but, like...
Oh, Korean, same as Keith Ape?
I think, yeah, Keith Ape is Korean. Yeah, but, He's English, though, like, but he's done, Korean raps before, I'm pretty sure he's had to, but, because he's got a dope Koreatown tattoo, but anybody else, it'll probably take me a little bit to think about it, but there's a shit ton out there, because they're mainly big groups.
Okay.
Yeah, except for, like, Keith Ape, like, he's solo, but, like, Higher Brothers, and then, like, there's Jay Stash.
I have no idea who that
the
is.
Guy, like, the, from his, from Ichima. All those dudes.
Oh,
there's those dudes too.
Ichima.
Itjima.
Oh,
Itjima. Yeah.
Oh, okay. I thought it's
never
it's,
forget. No, it's never forget. That's what it means.
Hey. 여기 너무 가까워 보여 하늘이 무슨 공포증 불안정의 나의 마음이 내 심장에는 절대 오지 않아 가뭄이 베이크라면 분들이 전부 대장받고 뒤에 여기 너무 가까워 보여 하늘이 무슨 공포증 불안정의 나의 마음이 내 심장에는 절대 오지 않아 가뭄이 베이크라면 분들이 전부 대장받고 뒤에 이난 보름때 쳐다본 손오공 내 두 손에 쥐어진 여의봉 적들을 향해서 쏜 원기옥 난 군두는 타고 저 멀리로 sipping on the rock and I'm laid back rolling up the booze and I like that Rollie on my wrist, yeah, I like that. Broke ass ninja, I don't like that. Yo. My money sick, sick, sick.
Yo, Keith, though, that man can rap, and he's so fast, too.
Yeah, he's like a fast
rapper. I wonder, like, how fast it is in his language. Like, to people that know that language, do you think it's really fast, or does it just sound fast to us? Because we don't know the language.
No, it just sounds fast to us. It's the same
it's exact just us? Shit. Yeah. Do you think it's like normal speed to people that speak Korean?
Yeah. Because like
to us, it sounds it's like.
I know. For Romanian rap, it's the same exact way.
Oh, okay.
It's like it'll sound fast, but to me, it's because I know it. It'll sound the exact same way. But
damn, that verse was fire.
I know. Like, and you don't even know what the fuck he's saying. Like,
that whole time, yeah. Our reaction is just like...
don't know what he's saying, but the way he's saying it and the way he's fucking rapping it, you know he means that shit.
Like, that whole verse, I'm just going like this. Yeah. Like, I'm going...
Yeah, so, like, whatever he's saying it so fucking nice. I'm like, I don't know what the fuck he's saying, dude.
It's beautiful, dude. It's beautiful.
Yeah. It's a beautiful thing. It's a good thing.
It's a good thing, eh?
It's a good thing, yeah.
My money sick, sick, sick. My money sick, sick, sick. My money sick like a sneeze, ay. My money sick like a sneeze, yo. My money sick like a sneeze, ay. My bitch is sick like a sneeze, ay. My bitch, my money.
So that was Achoo. That was the music video. That was the end of it.
It was lit.
It was fucking awesome. I love it. The way it was produced, the visuals, dude, the setting, like the hot ass Asian nurse.
I could definitely see that song like in concert. Like I'd want to see that song
in
concert.
I can sing. I can see any. He's got me fucked up, dude. He's got me sick now. I'm getting sick.
Yeah, you're sick, dude.
But no, he's fucking. I could like. I want to go to their concerts. I really do. And I really hope they do come abroad.
Yeah.
So
well,
we can
Keith
see
said in an interview in 2015 that he wanted to come to America and work with more artists.
And
America.
The thing is, though, like,
and as you can see, here's one of them that he's working with now.
And the thing is, like, I've known about these rappers for, like, I've known about Keith A probably the longest out of, like, any other Asian rapper or group.
I mean, how long has he been around? Like, a couple years?
Yeah.
That he started?
He got
big. Ichima came out in 2015.
Yeah, but, like, he's been doing shit before. So, like, he's been... He's just got up on... He's probably been mainly big
in, what, Korea? And then he finally started breaking out and...
Korea, probably, yeah.
Coming into, like, our culture.
Well, no. Actually, that's the thing. Most of them say they're actually bigger here than they are over there.
Really? That's crazy.
Yeah, because, like, if you see, like, some of their concerts, there's not a lot of... Like, there's not a lot of people there. But, like... Due to social media,
but we love
we love it more than they do. Like,
so it's like, yo, bring your ass over here.
Yeah, then. But even if they didn't come here, I feel like their concerts would be worth it to go over there.
You're
seeing Keith Ape in Korea. You go to Korea
to see
him perform.
Yeah, that'd be really.
Just like seeing Higher Brothers. You see Higher Brothers. You go to China.
It'd be a shit ton of money, but it'd be worth it.
It would be in the end. I think it'd be worth it to go see him perform. Cause this is so new, they're bringing something. Just being Asian, themselves with hip hop is new itself. So like what they're starting, it's a fucking movement, dude.
It's a movement.
It started, and I'm excited to see.
Yeah, I'm excited to see where it goes.
To see like not only how all these individual artists
and like what artists
the new
they will like make songs with.
Yeah,
like, who do you think Keith Ape would make songs with? Would be his type of what rapper do you think he would pick? Actually, I saw in an interview in 2015, he said Playboi Carti, Waka Flocka.
Okay,
And
I can see
other person was, but he said like
I could definitely see him fucking.
He said like he would like to work with them. I think he did work with Waka Flocka.
Did he?
Okay. Yeah.
I could definitely see him with Flocka, dude. I could definitely see him doing that shit.
It's a really good song. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let us know in the comments what you think.
Let us know what to react to as well. If you got like any like suggestions.
Oh yeah, if you have any suggestions, let us know.
Yeah,
we'll look it up. See what we think, and if we can react to it,
out of ten, we'll do it because it's for the people.
It's for the people.
For the people.
Hit the like button if you like the video. Subscribe if you want to see more. See you guys later.
See you guys later.